Hi, my name is Edith Garcia Montes, class of 1971, and I'm honored to say my daughter is Yvette Montes Torres, class of 2002. How Providence impacted my life? Well, I believe having given back to Catholic schools support system for 30 years was the result of Providence. They were able to give me the leadership skills, the positive skills that I have. I was able to be on the PTC board. I was able to be on the school board. And my biggest accomplishment was the Archdiocesan board for schools, Catholic schools, and also Federation president. I did that for over 30 years and I loved it. As far as sharing memories about the teachers, my fond memories were all about our teachers, our administrators, our staff, our CDPs that did amazing work with all their students. It didn't matter where you came from. It didn't matter what your culture was. It didn't matter your race. They were there to love you, to care about you, and to teach you the values and the love and the respect for everyone. That carried on with me forever. I have tried to instill that in my children, my grandchildren, and I hope that they will carry on that legacy. As far as things being important, I have to say that I can still remember that all the teachers at Providence left a lasting impression, instilling that we have a desire, and with that desire, you can do anything that you want. It may not be easy, but it's worth it in the end, and they were truly right. I remember coming back to Providence to work here again, and I was walking down the halls, and I sat down, and I thought, what, I'm back here again? But then I remembered, and I started thinking, I really never left. Because the values instilled in us by our CDPs, by our faculty, by our staff, is to love one another and to care about one another. Those values carried out through me for the rest of my life. These are the values that are taught at Providence Catholic School. Providence is the best. Please remember that. And I humbly thank you for giving me this honor.